Here we go, heading for the Predator series. Off to Pearl Lake. Interesting times on Pearl Lake. Where is that? I've lost my tackle box. That's the one I want.
Our next one.
Yeah.
All it mixed.
I did, but I lost where I put it.
Well, it depends how many tackle boxes you got.
I've got a few.
Oh, that answers it then.
Where to go? We'll go up that top corner. Is that dude the only dude that's done it?
Yep.
Is he fishing?
I hope he is. That's small.
One fish can, maybe two fish can get past that.
Yeah.
Put you over there. Right. Let's see what we can catch. Oh. Well, I'm hoping for some peacock bass.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they've come. I might get some peacocks to call.
Oh yeah.
And a red-tailed catfish.
Dead bait's running. Oh yeah, put me spinner in the dead bait runs. The red tail.
Wait, we can't. Oh, I'm getting no action on dead bait.
Yeah, I've just had him on a full smelt. There one. 43.77 inches.
Well, I've got something on roach.
Oh.
Actually, I've got something on smelt and all. Oh, it's a red tail.
Yeah.
Which is quite a decent size one.
Oh.
Got it.
Yeah.
40.69 inches.
Yeah.
So that's a good start. Oh.
My dead baits are running.
Got a feeling this is going to be a dead bait match.
Yep.
I think I might have a boss. Red tail.
Yeah. You know, quickly, I don't know who that is.
It's that other one which I've had on, over on Xbox.
Red tail. Oh, little smiles. 31 inches.
Is it a boss? Dude looks happy. No, it's a rare one.
Oh, I had a rare one, my first one.
That dude can't be fishing.
If he is, he didn't catch much. That's one fish.
Basically, yeah.
I don't know whether he understands the concept. Or what? He had to catch. Many predators in this lake.
Well, they are.
Oh, fish. Maybe he thought they weren't, so he let them go. Well, they get played. Well, they certainly couldn't have got played with other parameters. They'd have a good score.
Well, that's true, you would have a good score if you got our primates. Then again, there is some small our primates in this lake.
Yeah, I know there is.
But that, like you say, is one fish.
Yeah, that's one fish.
My game's just crashed.
Oh, that was nice of it.
Right, here we go.
Might get some bad luck now.
Yeah, I might do.
Oh, I've got another primer on.
Well, I'm going for full dead bait.
Yeah, I'm going to change. I'm going to put this smelt on. I might have a smelt on it. Just don't get a chance to sperm.
Well, the peacocks were coming, but they weren't taking.
I didn't see one.
But the wolffish haven't come.
I've had one on dead bait. Smelt.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I've got mackerel, roach and chicken liver on this one.
Oh, right. I'm doing pretty well on smelt.
I should bring the chicken liver in and get smelt on it then.
All roach is doing well. All smelt's doing well. And I ain't had a chance of anything on the spinner.
I'm just gonna wait for the fish.
Yeah, they'll come back.
Yeah, a Julian golden carp.
Ah, that don't count.
No.
Another pound, aren't you? Yeah, yeah, small another pound. Okay, Mr. Palmer. Got another rod going.
Well, I've got a Paku appeared as well.
Ah, now then. I haven't seen a Paku.
And a Mekong catfish.
Oh, I haven't seen that either.
Everything but.
Wash yourselves. Come in. There we go, Mr. Primer. .99 inches.
Right, we're off on mackerel.
Ah, something like some mackerel.
Yeah, red tail. Decent sized one as well.
Yeah? Oh, full mackerel.
Yep. Generally don't catch them on red tails on a head.
No, I've got to admit, you don't. Oh, Mr. Wolffish. Change this bait. Set up.
Got another rod going.
Been off of that.
Oh dear.
Back here. Thank you. 34.43 inches. He had a wolffish, that person, I reckon.
Right, I got the red tail.
I'll change this tackle.
And it's 50.38 inches.
That's nice.
The big one he was.
Yeah.
I think that dude's finished.
Yeah. One fish. Possible fish. About that size.
Also, it could be a bass. That dude always does better than that.
Yeah, you can't pause it, so. Because I got one fish. But he's got multiple attempts.
That is true. Stop, brand new. Oh, I'm on an arrow prime.
That's a baby one.
Yeah.
£170.
That is a small one.
Yeah. 50 odd inches.
Yeah, but I've got my smelt rod going.
Oh, I had my other rod going at the time. This dollar pound, it doesn't mind that happening.
Definitely standing his ground, the sour prime is.
It only do. Then the mouse can as well. Species. Sounds like it's a bit of a weight.
It could be. We had a head start while I still sat the red tail.
Yeah, true, you do.
Got it. Oh no, I lost it on the smelt.
You will do.
Yeah, say a small arrow primer though.
Oh. Well, I say I had a £170 one. That was little.
Got it. No, you're not going back out there. It's trying to though.
Oh, it will do. Net and all.
Yep, got it. £172, 5 ounce, for 48.98 inches.
Yeah.
Oh, wolffish has appeared.
Huh? Oh, little smiles. Thank you.
could hear that wolf is taking that bait.
Oh, he's having a look and thinking about it.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, I think he might have took it.
Yeah?
No, red tail took it.
Oh, it takes too long thinking. Something else will have it.
The red tail.
Big one. Oh, another rare red tail. £74.4. 50.71 inches.
I've got peacock bass now.
Oh, I've seen a few splashes of them.
I don't know whether to try for them.
I never got the chance, hopefully.
Right, let's have a go. See if we can catch him. Oh yeah. Oh no, what we got here? Oh no, I've got a peacock. That's a decent size one.
Nah.
Just went flying off as if it was a Paku. Oh,
yeah. I don't think a Paku would take a spinner.
They do.
Do they?
Yeah. I thought that when I was doing it on Xbox. And then I'd be able to hook a Paku with it.
Oh, really?
Oh. All my rods are going. Come on, Mr. Peacock. Got it. 24.38 inches.
Not that size.
Thank you. Yeah, not a red-tailed catfish, though.
Oh, yeah, got a few of those. Got one now, milk.
I have.
Like a bit of mackerel.
Like smelt as well. Actually, I think like anything.
Yeah.
Except for a spinner.
Yeah.
That's 42.03 inches, though.
Mm. 31.43 inches, a bit more.
Off again. Just put rod one back in, it's gone off again.
Mm.
Oh, it's getting even bigger, these red tails.
Yeah.
Another rare one, 49.85 inches for £73 a bit.
Yeah. There's a few rare catfish in here.
There's a lot of rare catfish. Now, again, I've noticed if you get a load of rare ones, before you know it, you get a boss.
Mm. Come on, Mr. Catfish, all my rods are going. I don't know who we want next.
Thank you. Oh, a small red tail.
Yeah.
35.42 inches, that is a small one.
Yes.
Right, see if we get some more peacock.
Mm.
Or wolffish.
Yeah.
I ain't had any of them.
I have a mum and dad, right? A little red tail.
Oh, big head of carp appeared.
Yeah.
That's, they can put some fish off.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Siamese carp. Fish.
I only got one.
Yeah, I've just seen one.
Oh. Oh, another rare one. 74 pounds, 15 ounce, 50.70 catfish. Too many rares.
Yeah, we're on the peacock bass again.
Mm-hmm.
25.90.
Yeah.
It's a decent song. You're doing well.
Yeah.
Not having much joy with the dead baits.
Well, they have a quiet period, but every time I put a spinner out, the dead bait goes off. I haven't seen no peacocks.
Ah. If you're not seeing them, there's no point.
No.
I'm seeing them every now and then. I've seen some.
I've seen wolf, one. I've seen red tails, and I've seen basically red tails. No, I haven't seen a peacock bass. Not even leap out the water.
I keep getting Mekong catfish.
Oh, I see.
And Siamese carp. Big headed carp.
Yeah.
And packers.
No, I've just seen red tail.
And I've just hooked a packer on the spinner. Actually, it'd be interesting. Ollie's actually counting.
What you said they were?
I didn't actually pull it in, I hooked it, but I didn't actually get it in time.
Ah. That'd be interesting, though.
I've got it. By 21.74 inches, it's a red packer. Actually, I think it is.
I heard you down at 381.97 before.
Yeah, it is, counting. Pakus are counting.
Well, they are tight. The
red ones are, anyway.
Well, the black ones, sure. Red ones are counting, the black paku should count.
And we're off again on a paku.
Oh my, the problems.
Well, I don't care.
Hmm?
They're counting, so.
Got a paku?
Yeah, the red ones, at least.
Oh, the black ones should be hulk a black paku.
I wouldn't know, I haven't seen any. Oh, I've got his Mekong catfish trying to do his Moby Dick impression.
Yeah. Not sure what they're feeding on these days.
I think boilers and vegetables.
Yeah.
That's what I originally caught one on before.
Yeah, no. Are they a predator or not?
Oh, is this one? Oh. Can't get off hazard. Well, lose it. Yeah, I thought I was going to lose it. Kept locking up on the hazard, I couldn't get it off.
Yeah, I can do.
Well, that's handy anyway, because Rob One's just gone off.
Oh, there you go.
With the red-tail catfish.
Hmm.
Only a small one, mind you.
Yeah. Around that 67.53 inches, 320 pounds and 8 ounces.
Oh, that's a big one.
Yeah, that's a big one.
How do you get a 35-pound red tail? I haven't caught a wolffish. Seen some.
Oh, that's several. That's several. Oh, they're not hooking.
The difference is I ain't got their heads on. Is that it?
I'm getting them on dead bait.
Yeah. I'm getting them full fish. I'm getting them. I'm not. I'm starting to wonder whether they're on heads.
I'm getting them on full.
I'm not getting them at all.
Hmm.
I've seen them. I'm just not hooking. Got Paku again.
Yeah. Oh, a peacock's just vanished the surface.
Yeah. Right. But Paku. Catching pakus more than peacock bass.
Yeah, and then what lure you got?
Oh, with any of the lures you can get them. Oh, managed to beat over 500 inches.
Well, yeah.
Which ain't bad going.
No.
This red pack is a frequent. Thank you. Oh, something's flying on my brooch head.
Yeah? I'll fly it. No, all right. Okay, nothing on spinner.
Hmm.
Yeah, see if that game and went.
I must admit, there's not many peacocks hanging around.
Nah, there isn't.
Unfortunately, this pack I got on there, I took it off a peacock.
Yeah? I'm back on the woodfish.
Haven't had one of them at all.
Yeah? Maybe taking the dead bait more than the spinner.
Haven't had one on dead bait.
Yeah? Maybe.
Oh, right one, 27.47 inches, quick touch size. That's a big red tail. Got it.
Yeah?
Yeah. 39.48 inches. Oh, I finally hooked a wolf fish. That's 630 inches. Not bad going. Oh, I'm at the top.
Yeah. Bit slow. The cat's now at the end of the way. Peacock vessel disappears.
True, they will.
Yeah. Black and finish with 613.75 inches.
Well, I'm gonna finish with 630.91.
Which I have done. 613.75.
Which I have done. That'll be the bad trip to Pool Lake.
No, it wasn't.